But the arena that once held 17,000 dreamers has only one more who remains.
My name is Lauren Elena. I'm 15 years old, and I'm from Rossville, Georgia. It's fun living here. I like it because it's kind of simple and laid back. I would say I'm a typical 15-year-old girl.
Ta-da!
Oh, I'm always singing. It's what I love to do, and my family's super supportive, especially my cousin Holly. She's really the reason that I started singing. She's like a sister to me more than a cousin because I was raised with her. I really looked up to Holly growing up because she was so beautiful, and it was like my goal to be like Holly.
You, I love you.
I love you too.
3 years ago, Holly was diagnosed with a brain tumor, and they told her that she was going to have to take chemo and radiation and that she would lose all of her hair. I didn't know whether or not she was going to live. And I don't know what I'd do without Holly, because she's like my big sister. And so I just tried to do as much as I could, and I stayed with her. I did a fundraiser. I sang, and all the money I got, I saved up for Holly.
Are you ready for the audition?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. I've been here all day.
I know, you're the last one. Get in there, and good luck. We'll be waiting for you.
Cross your fingers.
Fingers crossed.
Hey, Lauren.
Hey, Lauren, what's going on? Come on in.
How are y'all doing?
We're good. So your name is Lauren what?
Elena.
And who inspired you to come and audition?
My cousin Holly, actually. Well, she's the reason I ever started singing. I would go over to her house, and we would go to her room and listen to music and just sing all the time. And she urged me to try out, so here I am.
Right. You want to bring her in? Holly.
I hear those footsteps.
Where are you? Hey. Oh. Hello. Coming in.
You're gonna make me cry now.
Whose little girl is this?
That's ours.
It's yours?
It's our baby.
You look too young now.
Thank you.
Well, she looks a little bit older probably than she is.
She's,
right?
She's 15.
Yeah, she looks a little older.
In about 2 weeks.
Are you excited?
I'm about to fall over.
You never look so good as you did last night underneath the city lights. There, walking with your friend, laughing at the moon. I swear you looked right through me, but I'm still living with your goodbye, and you're just going on with your life. How can you just walk on by without?
Best we've seen today.
Best
seen today in Nashville. I'm telling you, I'm blown away. I'm sitting here like, you could have sang the whole thing.
Yeah,
we're enjoying it that much. Oh, my God.
Don't cry. You're going to make me cry, too.
Don't cry. You're too pretty.
Well,
listen, we got to give mad props, though, to Holly, because, Holly, you saw something, man. You definitely got a gift.
See, I think you should cry, because you're going to make 40 million people cry.
No,
tears of joy, baby.
But, I mean, you've got real, natural, God-given talent. I've been saying it every season. It doesn't matter what age, where, what. If you got it, you got it.
And you got it.
And you definitely got it. 1, 2, 3. Yes!
You're going to Hollywood!
Welcome to Hollywood!
And I can't wait to see you there again.
Wow.
Yes. My family's dying to meet y'all, and I'm last. Can I go get him real fast?
Yes.
Yeah.
She is beyond OQ.
The last one of the day.
The last one of the day.
I gotta go get my family.
Oh, believe me, they're ready for you.
She's a baby. She's 15 years old.
Hi.
Hello, Lauren's family.
Hi. Will you sing something in front of your family?
My mom and dad's song is one of yours.
Oh, yeah, sing that.
Sing that.
Oh, yeah.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing.
Woo!
Watch you smile while you are sleeping. Sing it.
While you're far away and dreaming.
I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. Ooh. I could stay lost in this moment
forever.
What y'all think?
Dude. Yo, that's it. We're done.
That's a wrap. Very good.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Lauren.
That's it from the historic Ryman in Nashville as we close up shop and the judges head out.
Yeah, yeah!
Great day in Nashville.
Steven has one last prediction.
I think we found the one today. We found it. Oh, yeah, we did. Yep.
And with